Oh, I actually lived in Drackett Tower, so I did have AC, but I knew that other students did not have the nice privilege of AC when it was on some hot summer days, so I thought that we definitely need to make sure that there was some type of cooling unit in the dorm rooms.
Like when I found out about it, I was like, that's one less expense, because those fans are not cheap. Mm-hmm. So it was definitely really good gesture for them to do it. It's really helpful.